was born in 1867 in Poland, and this is her story.
When Marie Curie was young, girls didn't usually go to school, but her parents believed in education for everyone, so she luckily got into a school called Gymnasium No. 3.
When Marie Curie graduated from school, she moved to Paris, where she met her future law partner and future husband, Pierre Curie.
In 1898, the Curies discovered a new element called radium.
When it's exposed to cancerous cells, it destroys them.
In the same year, they also discovered polonium.
During the First World War, Marie Curie developed an X-ray machine to see through wounded soldiers.
This machine helped her to see wounded soldiers' bones without the need to cut through the skin. It saved almost over 1 million people.
Marie Curie won the Nobel Prize twice, the first time in physics in 1903 and the second time in chemistry in 1911.
She's the only woman to win two Nobel Prizes in science.
Her daughter also won the Nobel Prize.
They're the only mother and daughter to win such honors.
Realize how dangerous both their newly discovered elements were, radium and polonium.
She died in 1934 from leukemia.
She is an inspiration to us all.